San Antonio has looked at the health statistics of the city, and we have an enormous diabetes and obesity rate. About 65% of our population is considered either overweight or obese.
The growing obesity rate is not just in the underserved areas, it's throughout all of San Antonio.
Our diabetes and obesity rates are very high. With diabetes, we have rates that are twice the national average.
There's no issue that's more important than the community's health. Folks who are obese, they're more likely to have diabetes, hypertension, stroke, or other afflictions. We have folks in our schools who are not learning to their capacity because they're undernourished or not nourished properly.
This community needs easy access to healthy choices.
We work on changing the environment so people do have physical access to healthier opportunities.
Whatever we can do as a community to establish good eating habits and good fitness habits when folks are very young and avoid diabetes, avoid obesity, all the better.
There's always a concern with the underserved areas throughout our community, and we wanted this to be something that was open to all of our communities.
The exciting thing is we can really make a difference in the community. We just recently implemented a bike share program in San Antonio. It's called San Antonio B-Cycle. It's designed for you to go pick up a bike, check it out, take it to wherever your destination is, and then dock it in at the destination. It's both healthy for people and it's healthy for our environment too.
We've partnered with the Restaurant Association and many different restaurants in town on what's called the Por Vida or For Life campaign, make it easier for folks to choose to eat in a healthy way.
We work with restaurants and registered dietitians, and we help them identify healthy menu items. We just started with one or two interested restaurants, and we grew from there.
As a company, I believe we have a responsibility not only in the San Antonio market, but in all markets to give the healthier choice options to all people, and specifically the young children.
We're working with the Parks Department to put in outdoor fitness equipment, and we have these free Fitness in the Parks classes.
At every location that we have, you're going to find a free exercise class once a week.
We've partnered with the CDC in order to install fitness stations in 14 parks in San Antonio.
We found out if you make one little step at a time, that adds up.
Just run out and play, go kick a ball, throw some frisbee.
Kids don't even know they're exercising. They're out there just having fun and exercising all parts of their bodies. Kids go home and tell their parents there's something happening at school and it's a lot of fun. Would you please come? They come.
The community has really, really, really embraced our Fitness in the Park opportunity.
We hear from mothers, we hear from grandpas, we hear from children, we hear from every part of the community saying how much they love these fitness stations.
The response to Bike Share in San Antonio has been phenomenal. It's exceeded our expectations.
I get to wake up every morning and say, this is going to be fun. I get to go home every day and feel proud of what I was able to do.
It's not just about putting the infrastructure in place, it's about people actually making those healthy choices.